A big announcement today that could change much of South Kansas City. Cerner has closed the deal to buy the old Bannister Mall property, and they have big plans for it. KMBC9's Michael Mahoney has the story.
This is big news. This, for the most part, is a blighted area in South Kansas City, and a lot of people know about it. Cerner, however, plans to tear all this down, spend perhaps as much as $4 billion to put in what would then be the largest office complex in the entire state of Missouri. And this is how they hope it looks in the end, a major training center and a data center for Cerner with food, retail space, maybe even a hotel. It would be a campus for up to 15,000 new Cerner workers. The first phase will take about 30 months to build, and it will draw just about 1,500 new workers.
So today, based on our plans, we actually have a need for additional space in the time frame that this comes available.
Because behind each new job will be a new family, buying a new home, creating new memories and putting down roots here in Kansas City.
They are doing things that have not been done. They are corporate people who are putting their money where their mouth is.
That's a reference to the plan to help the struggling Hickman Mills School District, which is nearby here, which is struggling both financially and academically. As there's big news from Cerner today, as they announced their plans for a $4 million construction project to turn all this behind me here, the old Bannister Mall, into a new complex, perhaps attracting 15,000 new Cerner workers. Michael Mahoney, KMBC, 9 News.
No doubt about it, Michael. That is big news. Cerner says they'll build out the property as they need it. Their business of managing medical data is one of the fastest growing industries in America.